Maybe we're going to have soybean hay instead of soybean. Thank you.